Okay guys, today I'm going to show how to delete created file. Go to your terminal, type vi file dot, I'm going to create a txt file, press enter. If you want type something, you have to put you have to press insert button. After that you can type anything you want, and if you want to save it, press escape button colon and WQ, press enter. So press endless, you can see that created the text file. Now I'm going to delete that created file. Press rm dash r, type that created file dot txt, press enter, press ls, that file is deleted. So this is how to delete created file. So I hope now you can do this, and please like this video, comment and share, please subscribe my channel. So thank you.